brain, their planet's dying. But soon it's going to blow. And so they're coming here, they said, nowhere else to go. With their strange computer voices and their one eye on a pole, they're moving in next door, and then they're signing on the dole. Asylum seeking Daleks are landing here at noon. Why can't we simply send them back or stick them on the moon? It says here in the Daily Mail they're coming here to stay. The loony lefties let them in. The middle class will pay. They claim that they're not terrorists. That doesn't wash with me. The last time I saw one had wicks behind the settee. Good Lord, they're pink with purple bumps. There's photos of them here. Not just extraterrestrial. The fucking things are queer. Yes, homosexual Daleks. And they're sponging off the state with huge Arts Council grants to teach delinquents how to skate. It's all here in the paper. I better tell the wife. Well, soon they will exterminate our British way of life. This satire on crass ignorance and tabloid-fostered fear is at an end. Now let me give one message, loud and clear. Golf course, shop floor, or BNP. Smash bigotry and hate. Asylum seekers, welcome here. You racists, emigrate. Cheers.